Jen Massio from McLean Fitness. I have a 40-ish minute cardio HIIT today. So if you want to get something done quick, 40 minutes, get your heart rate up, burn a few calories, this is the workout to do. We have a lot of things going on. We will start with a body weight Tabata. So you're really only going to need, actually barely, like just tiny one dumbbell, heavy dumbbell, two lighter, and then some kettlebells. And a lot of the stuff is going to be body weight. And I will start with a body weight Tabata. I'm going to use my wall too for the EMOM. So we're just going to go ahead, 4 minutes, doing a, we're going to do a oblique plank hop into a plank or squat hold, alternating it with, you know, reverse lunge, curtsy, reverse back, switch. Okay, so those are the two exercises. We are going to start right away, 4 minutes, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. We have 10 second wait, 5 more seconds to go, oblique plank hops. So going from left, back, right, back. Here we go. So in plank, back, left, back, right, left, and hold your squat. Keep that core tight. Only 20 seconds. All right, starting in our reverse static curtsy lunge, or I'm sorry, lunge into a curtsy, and then switching. So you're gonna lunge, hop, curtsy, hop back, jump, switch. Curtsy, get back, switch. So you're always going to that curtsy, bringing them back, and switching. Curtsy, back, and switch. Back to the oblique plank hops. Whew, with that squat hold. I'm gonna alternate and go from right to left. So back, right, back, left, back, squat. Keeping that core tight. So I'll just alternate the lead. I'll face you this time just so you can see what I'm doing from this angle. And I'll start with my left leg being back. So curtsy, back, and switch. Kind of hitting the glutes in multiple directions. Getting ready for what's to come, because we got a nice little 20 minute EMOM coming up. Trying to get deep. All right, halfway there, 2 more minutes. And that's moving. We're gonna go from left to right. Left, back, and up. I'm tired of it, just so you know. I'm recording, you're just not right on my camera. It's all right. All right, lunge into a curtsy switch. Start with the other lead. And jump switch. That was my son who walked by. My oldest. Over, lunge, and switch. Last time. Going in 5 seconds. I'm gonna go from right to left. Use those abs. Last time, last exercise in this circuit. Curtsy, lunge, jump switch. Curtsy, lunge, jump switch. Curtsy, lunge, jump switch. We are done with that. We got a 20 minute EMOM. but you just do one exercise throughout the minute. Five exercises, four rounds, 20 minutes. You'll need your elevation. If you don't have your elevation, you can substitute. I can give you options. What we're gonna do is within a minute, you're gonna do 16 halo slams. So the weight comes around and then forward. Then you got 10 box jumps for the second minute. The third minute's gonna be 8 weighted burpees. Then we're gonna do 10 rollbacks for the fourth minute. And the last minute, we're gonna do 10 toe taps total into 10 mountain climbers. Actually, I think it's gonna be, I'm sorry, 2 equals 1, 2 equals 1, and then you're gonna finish out with a wall sit until the next minute starts again, which would be the halo slams, okay? So I'm gonna need 1 heavy, 2 medium, just using 15s for the burpees, and I'm using the 35 for the halo slam. This is really gonna get our heart rate up. All right, we're starting in 5 seconds with the halo slams for 16. So bring it around and slam, that's 1. Now, even though you wanna do this fast, you gotta be careful. All right, focus on form. You don't wanna get hurt. I got 10 more. Use that core. 6 more. Four and three, last 2 and 1. All right, we've got 10 box jumps, but right now, 20 seconds, rest. I'm gonna turn this up, just so you can hear it a little better. All right, 10 box jumps. Take your time, don't rush through these, especially if your elevation is high. We're going to 5 seconds. Three more. Last one. All right, 25 seconds. Now we got weighted burpees. We have 8 of them. Try and recover. I'm grabbing my 15s. We have 10 seconds. I'm gonna add a push-up and a little jump, but my weights are gonna stay by my side. 3 seconds, 8 reps. Last one. And at 20 seconds, we're doing 10 rollbacks. All right. Oh, we're going 12 seconds. You can use momentum on this. If you use a weight, go do less reps. 3, 2. And you're gonna jump. 1. Keep it fluid. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we got 3 more. 8, 9. 23 seconds, 10 toe taps, 10 mountain climbers, 2 equals 1. Finishing out that minute with a wall sit. We got 12 seconds. Five seconds, here we go. I like to start with one toe up or one foot up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now climbers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Wall sit. Make sure your wall's nearby. My problem's gonna be this mat not moving with me. Oh my god, whew, 30 seconds. That was a feather. I'm in my garage, what do you expect, right? 25 seconds, you're gonna go right into those halo slams for 16, starting round two. I'm at 90. So, squeezing, try and actually have your hands back. 10 seconds, core tight. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, and out of that, yellow slams. So you lose about 3 seconds. 2, 3, 4, squeeze the glutes. 5, 6, 7, we're halfway there. 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, two more, 15, and 16. Gently put your weight down. Box jumps for 10. I'm getting sweaty. It's hot. We're going in 12 seconds. Be mindful of where your box is for safety reasons. Okay, so focus on that. I try and jump above it. Last one. 25 seconds. And we have weighted burpees. We have a nice 15 second rest left. Catch your breath. That way you can go full force, go hard. Rests are important. I know where people like to move, move. Here we go. 3 seconds. 8 of these. Seconds. And we got 10 rollbacks. Whew. Last 12. Going in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 10 of these. Use momentum to get up. 2. So do like a pull over and then just do jumps. Yeah, 3 more. 8. Last one. And 10. 25 seconds. Toe taps. Mountain climbers. Wall. Sit. Going in 3, 2 equals 1. One, two, four tight. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now climbers. One, two, three, four, five, six. Hand to the line. Seven, eight, nine, ten. All set. We got about 38 seconds. All right, and then we'll be around, done around two, halfway there. So 10 and 10. This is EMOM. And heart rate's up. It's up to one, close to 150. We got 15 seconds. We got those heel lands again. 10 seconds. Going in three, two, one. Quickly. One, two, three, four, five, 10 more. Last five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. And one. Ooh, box jumps for 10. 15 seconds. Take water, towel if you need to do that. Get down the wrong pipe. All right, 5 seconds, here we go. All right, 25 second rest, and then we have those burpees. Walk it off, catch your breath, enjoy the rest. We're going to only 12 seconds. 8 seconds, I'm grabbing my weights. We're going in three, eight, two more. We got rollbacks. For 10. All right, 5 seconds. We go again, three, two, three. Try and use no arms. Four, five, four more. Two more. Nine. And 10. All right, 22 seconds. Chair, toe taps, mountain climbers. Finish out round three. We got 8 seconds. Three. spine. Finishing up, we got 35 seconds. One more round. We got this. We'll be more than halfway through with this workout. Last time with the halos. All right. Remember, think of the muscles that you're using. Focus. We have 10 seconds. Okay, don't lose form. If you have to use the whole minute, use the whole minute. More important that you have it right and not hurt yourself. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, 16. 1. Or lighten your weight, 2. We got those box jumps. Last time, 12 seconds left. Going in 5 seconds. Focus. I got 6 more. And we got burpees. If you want less rest, add a rep each round. To your exercises if you want. 10 seconds, here we go. Or if you're not getting enough rest, subtract a rep. 3 seconds. Two more. Last one. And 8. 20 seconds. You can also go heavier. Not do the jump. 12 seconds. You got rollbacks. We're going in 5 seconds. Two, and 1. All right, 23 seconds. Finish this out with 2 more. No, 1 more. Toe taps, mountain climbers. 10 seconds. Going in 5. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 10. Finish it off. So we get that full 20 minutes. You got 30. Whew. And then you have 32 seconds left. And then we got a HIIT portion coming up. 8 minutes. 2 8-minute. One's a HIIT, one's an AMRAP. You don't need anything for the first one. Just your body weight. And for the second one, you're gonna be using kettlebells. Okay, and then finishing off your 40 minutes of cardio HIIT. We got 7 seconds. Goes fast when you talk. 4 seconds, 3, 2. All right, we finished that. All right, so this HIIT portion that's gonna come up, you're gonna work on one side, 3 exercises, and you're gonna alternate sides. So you'll get each side twice. All right, so 3 exercises, 30, 10, 4 times through. So we're looking at 12 rounds. Okay, hopefully I set that up right, yeah. We're gonna do, so I'll show. First one, you're in a low lunge. Or I'm sorry, you're like kind of in a plank lunge, and you're just gonna toe tap. Okay, so focusing on this leg. Second exercise, you're going down and rocketing up. Third exercise, this leg goes back, and you do hop, lunge, sticking to the same side. Okay, so my right will actually be doing all the movement. My left is gonna stay mostly stable first round, and then my right will be stable. So technically the left should probably be feeling it more than the right. All right, 8 minutes. We don't need an elevation or anything else. We're gonna start in 5 seconds with that plank. 3 seconds. So get in that lunge position. You can just bring your hand. If you wanna get that heart rate up, use your hand, okay? When you add upper body, I believe it's about 12%, your heart rate will go up. Since this is cardio, that's what we want, right? We're working the heart. So try to, I'm kind of tall, so try and get that nice lunge position. You have 8 seconds. Feel that left leg firing up. All right, left again. It's gonna stay stable while you lunge back and rock it up with the right. Whew. 3 seconds we go. So lunging down and rocketing. Lunge tap. Core tight. So once again, left leg working. You only do 3 exercises each round on each leg. So you should feel by the end, but your leg will get a break while the other one works. So this one will lunge back and you hop, switch feet together. So lunge, hop, lunge, hop, lunge, hop. These are gonna burn. 20 seconds. Okay, there. You got 5 seconds. Oh, that left leg. All right, right's gonna work. Left's gonna move. I'll show it this way. You'll be in that low lunge. Tapping it. So it's kind of like that runner's lunge, tapping. But one hand's down, not both. If you need both down, it's totally fine. Get a little more core. All right, rockets. Ooh. Right's gonna feel a little bit earlier. 3 seconds. So lunging back, you're rocking it up. Doesn't move as fast. Still gets the heart rate up. My shirt is like soaking wet. I'm outside, so it's hot. 10 seconds. When you have those breaks, use them to stretch, get some of the lactic acid out. So it's my right leg's feeling it. Lunge switch or lunge hop. So left's going back up. Sometimes you do this with a switch. We're not switching, we're firing up. Try and get low. 10 seconds. And then we got one more time through on each side. So we're looking for 4 minutes done. Ooh. Oh, all right. Going back. Firing up the left. Low. Here we go. I always like to pretend I'm pulling something in. Get a little back there. Rocket. I'm gonna need water after this. Last stable. And rocket. Seconds and then left. We'll be finished with another fire burning lunge hops and then we'll move on to the right. Heart rate is up. We're at 150. Lunge hop. I'm trying to figure out what to do with my hands. Front, left, quad, you should feel glutes too. 10 seconds. Meanwhile, my quads are still sore from legs the other day, from 4 days ago. Oh, all right, one more time through. 2 minute round, 5 seconds. Right, stable. Maybe I'll be able to get some after this exercise. Oh, two more exercises, we got this. Rockets. Seconds. Whew, lose my balance. All right, finishing off with those lunge hops. Last 30 seconds. Deep in those lunges. You're about halfway into this exercise. Push through. Stop thinking about the pain. Just focus on your breath and accomplishing this. Ooh, all right. Shake it off and get that lactic acid out of your legs. We have a finisher. Well, if you want to call it a finisher. 8 minutes though, it's an AMRAP. And we got four exercises that we're gonna go through and just keep doing it until your 8 minutes are up. So I'm actually gonna use multiple kettlebells just because I have them. If you don't and you only have one, go through lighter, or if you have a few and you wanna make it more of like a complex, it's fine. So I'm gonna do 10 swings. Then I'm gonna do plank lunge. So I'm gonna plank lunge. I'm gonna step up halfway and do a B stance. And then put the foot back and lunge. Foot. So you're alternating that B stance, 10 total. Then I'm gonna go into alternating reset, single arm swing. So you'll swing and then reset, switch, 10 total. And the last one is, actually, my elevation is so high. So you're gonna do a jump squat with a clean. So you're gonna jump squat, then you're gonna grab the kettlebell clean and bring it down, jump squat. So alternating between the two exercises, 10 reps. Let me know how you do. Let me know how many rounds you get in. Obviously a lot of it has to do with the weight you're using, but I'm gonna use a 40 for the third exercise and a 50 for the last one. For the power cleans, my big heavy 165. All right, starting with those swings, here we go, 5 seconds, last 8 minutes. One, squeeze the glutes, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. All right, put my feet up, one goes back, lunge up, step it up halfway, and do a B stance, deadlift. Foot goes back, jump switch, halfway up. Careful when you bring it up. That foot goes back, it's two. Three. Four. So hopefully you get this movement, okay? Because you are lunging back, like jump lunge, that foot goes back, switch. Foot comes up, and then you're pulling the weight up. And the leg goes back. Yep. I got four more. Three. Two, last one. Alternating single arm reset. So you'll swing as you reset, other hand comes down. That was one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Two more. Nine. And 10. All right, squat jump with a power clean. So much straddle. One. Two. Three, four, five. We're almost 3 minutes in. So we should at least get two rounds. Ten. Swings for 10, 24, 34 left. And beach stance. Ooh. With a lunge switch. So lunge switch, halfway up. One. Squeeze the glutes when you come up. You'll see, you'll feel one side more than the other. Four more. Seven. Eight. Nine, last one. Towel just because my hands are getting slippery, and we're going to single arm swings. One, core tight. Two, you have less than three. Okay, so push. Four. Two. I'm not sure if we'll see these again. And that's 10. Jump squat. Whew, power clean for 10. One. I'm coming all the way up before I go into my power clean. Two. Back. The nice thing about AMRAPs, you don't have to feel like you have to rush through your reps, okay? You can focus on your movement. This is four. Five more. And we got a little minute and a half. Last one, core tight to protect that back. Okay. 10, on the swings. We got a minute left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. My hands are so slippery. 9 and 10. We set it down. Lunge. We have 30 seconds. Switch. Lunge. Halfway up. Make sure you're not using your back to pick up that weight. 20 seconds. You just finished that AMRAP. You finished your 40 minutes. So it took a little over. My watch says 45. About 45 minutes. Ooh, I'm close to a big calorie burner, so hope you enjoy it. No excuses, guys. 40 minutes, okay? Make it work for you. Start your day right. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to stretch. Drink lots of water. Get your vitamin E or D. Ah, E is important too. And have a good day. Bye.